American title. Introducing first, the challenger from Tampa, Florida, at 236 pounds, Mr. Unpredictable, Dick Slater. And introducing the current Universal Wrestling Federation North American champion from Glens Falls, New York, at 278 pounds, Hacksaw Jim Duggan. This match, one fall or television time remaining. Okay, the way that I see it here, I would like to make a challenge to the winner of this match. Now, Mr. Slater, I know from past references of you that if you were to win the North American Heavyweight title, I know that you would give my man Cortico a title match probably right now, right after the match. But according to you, Mr. Duggan, if you were to win the match, you would probably do like you've been doing, and that is being the big overgrown idiot coward that you are.
But, like he said the wrong thing.
Break it loose right here. The match has not started. Hot stuff, Eddie Gilbert and the Russian Cortico. The big Russian, what a collision. We knew it was going to happen sooner or later. But this is not a match.
This is a straight fight.
Look at Slater.
It happened sooner than later. Russ Slater, he's just walking around back there waiting to see. Is he waiting an opportunity or is he just... There he comes. There he comes in.
The Russian works on Duggan's ribs.
Right. Remember, they were hurt a few weeks ago in Oklahoma City. His arm and his ribs are apparently bothering him again. Cortico got that going. Let's see if Slater can take advantage of it. I'm kind of surprised they let the match continue after Jim had to fight his way through that.
That's the way Duggan wanted it. That Jay, you know him better than a lot of guys. That's the way he wants it. He doesn't want anything. He wants a man-to-man. But Slater's got the advantage here because Cortico really worked on the ribs of Duggan. That confrontation between that big Russian and Hacksaw Duggan we knew was a time bomb. But Slater here now can be the real opportunist. This is a tremendous advantage for Dick Slater. And the North American Heavyweight Championship, ladies and gentlemen, is on the line right here on the Universal Wrestling Federation.
Well, we'll see if Slater can take advantage of that. Jim Duggan, I know you should be neutral when you're commentating, but he's one of my favorite people and favorite athletes. He's just a great personality, and a great athlete.
He slammed him into that steel railing there, and the ribs. Remember, the Russian pounded those ribs, and the ribs are not healed. There's no way they could be healed after the punishment that Duggan has taken over the last few weeks. With Sawyer's chain, there's no way it could be healed up.
That's right. Jimmy originally had those injured in Oklahoma City by Sawyer's chain, and he keeps getting them re-injured in various matches just in this manner. And they've got, if anybody's ever had rib damage, they've got to know how excruciating and painful that is.
Duggan firing back, though. Slater trying to take over, but Duggan firing back.
That's exactly the reason I have the opinion of Duggan. He can take more pain, abuse, and punishment and still come back. He won't quit. There's no way to make the man quit. He's a consummate athlete.
Oh, he's a man's man is what he is. He came out of good stuff. The Chief back in Glens Falls watching this one, ladies and gentlemen. Hacksaw Jim Duggan has got to rise to the occasion because he's in there with a world-class athlete, and Slater knows the ribs are hurt. It's for the North American Heavyweight Championship, and Duggan's fighting back with everything he's got. And this tremendous crowd at the Tulsa Convention Center solidly behind the big man from Glens Falls, New York. Slater, that short right hand to the ribs.
Right in the ribs. But Duggan's fighting the pain. You see him? It's still hurting. It can't be hurting any less. But he's bringing himself from somewhere inside. He's bringing that up. The determination not to get beat. He's overcoming the pain. And if you think that didn't hurt, along with those ribs being damaged and the pain of that, and then being dropped over on your back like that, and he's still got what it takes to kick out. And it's coming from inside, folks, that is.
Oh, he's a fighter. He's a tremendous human being. It's Hacksaw Jim Duggan, and he knows it is all the line. You know, he's never been a fancy Dan kind of guy.
He's not.
He's a working man's champion, and he's going to fight with everything he's got to represent the people of the Universal Wrestling Federation the right way.
Jim Duggan goes in a straight line from point A to point B and better not get in the way.
Slater
again with those high-risk maneuvers you talked about, and it backfired on him, and now he's in trouble.
Duggan,
he's got a little rib problem of his own right now.
He buried that grade A ham right to the ribs of Dick Slater. And look at him.
Here he comes.
Pulled himself up. There's a patented stomp.
Look, it's even hurting him to do that, and he's ignoring that pain. Coming back. He's got Slater on the ropes. He fires him. There's a big close line. Nearly took Slater's head off. He'd have squashed his head like a grapefruit if he'd have connected with that.
Duggan,
velocity coming down off the ropes there.
Well, that knee, I don't know if it was, he had surgery just about a month ago.
Duggan doesn't think about stuff like that.
Slater went for the figure four. Duggan kicks out.
Slater's going again. Again, Duggan kicks him off.
Slater so volatile.
Now.
Oh, Slater went for the headbutt. Duggan moves out of the way. What a battle. It's for the Universal Wrestling Federation North American title. What a matchup.
For the North American Heavyweight Championship right here on Universal Wrestling Federation on national television. What a great match.
And that's why, ladies and gentlemen, we're bringing this great action so many new markets, so many new television stations.
Slater's trying to fight back.
You just don't find action like this on any other wrestling program. You've got it right here.
You don't find action like this anywhere, Jim, much less in another wrestling program. This is great sport action, competition on the highest level.
Slater raking the eyes to slow the big man down. Dick Slater, the veteran, he knows all the tricks. He's a dangerous man.
Oh, kick to the midsection at level Slater. Now, that time he connected with the elbow.
But his ribs, he hit those.
He's still hurting, but he's still fighting. That's Duggan. He's still fighting. He's never going to quit fighting.
Remember,
ladies and gentlemen,
if you just joined us, the Russian hit the ribs earlier, really pounded on him before the match started. And Duggan stood like a man and fought him, and then Slater standing in the wings like a shark.
I was afraid that was a mistake on Duggan's part, but I wouldn't have wanted to try to stop him. And obviously, he knew what he was doing. Depends to see the result of this.
Duggan with another high-risk move. Slater had to get out of the way, and he did it.
That couldn't have helped his ribs any.
Boy, this is a physical battle. What a physical matchup.
What a brutal matchup. Both of these guys are out on their feet. They're going on instinct. This is professional wrestling at its finest, folks. These guys are both out on their feet. They're going on instinct and pure gut. Missed that. There he goes.
He got him with a spear. He nailed him.
He nailed him. He nearly tore him in half. There's the 1, 2, 3.
All right.
Duggan retains his title. He's still the North American Heavyweight Champion. Right here on national television. What a match, ladies and gentlemen.
Hacksaw Jim Duggan has settled his situation with Dick Slater. He said he was the better man, that he was not a paper champion. We knew that all along, and he's proved it emphatically to Mr. Unpredictable Dick Slater, and this crowd loves the big man from Glens Falls, New York.